Dear viewers, I am happy to meet you in this new video. You are showing education and science with Elaraj channel. Let's go to speak about learning English. Would you advise me on how to learn English? Yes, I would be happy to do so. As the first, you should write at least 5 words every day morning. At the second, you should write each word into a sentence. At the third, you should put all the sentences together in a paragraph. At the fourth, you should learn the paragraph several times. At the fifth, you should record your speaking to improve your pronunciation. At the sixth, finally, you should revise your prediction every day evening. We arrive now to the English homeworks. Session 1, in the house, Sunday, 5th March 2023. 5 words chosen for this session. Let's go. Bedroom, I sleep in my bedroom. Bathroom, I take shower in the bathroom. Kitchen, there are utensils in the kitchen. Dining room, I have dinner in the dining room. Garage, the car is in the garage. Let's now write and read paragraph. In the house. When I come home in the evening, I park my car in the garage and take the meal from the kitchen to the dining room for dinner. Then I take a shower in the bathroom and go to sleep in my bedroom. Good luck for everybody. Meet you in the second session, inshallah.